Chapter 5, Mother. Oh, I'm playing a different game now. Uh-oh. Yeah, I'm sure.
It can't be.
Very.
I'm so very sorry.
Implicative, I guess. Like, the whole last episode, I thought I was gonna get murdered. Now I'm like, I want me to sit on this throne. This guy's got a man bun. Those are names. It was Azura the whole time who was a Norian spy. Love it, kid. Did I stutter? Well, if you're in an anime game, chances are yes. Wait, so I didn't sit on that throne? Kingdom of Hushto, Shirasaga, Castletown. Lady, I would love to try your roasted potatoes. Hardcore action to tasting potatoes. Or as I like to call it, potasting.
I don't trust you.
That was pretty forward. Hothead, more like fucking asshole.
Come on.
I mean, is being a foodie and putting somebody else's needs in front of your own really the same thing? Like, hey, eat this food. I cannot get over this lady's fucking man face. Also, how did a whole zero people stop this guy? Well, there's this demon child walking through the crowd. I guess we'll just let this happen. This is probably another dream, isn't it? Why am I asleep in the middle of the fucking plaza, though? Is this me? What the hell's going on? What the fuck?
What?
What the shit? Okay. Worm slayers. This is me? Alright, so for the most part, they've pretty much all got this fucking item. So I'm gonna play it dumb, most likely. Alright, I'll bring this bitch over here. What the hell? Why is it green if I can't do it? Oh! I guess this means that I can, like, heal people who are next to me. Dude, I'm smarting. I'll put you in the middle. And you can do things, I guess. Zero to 35. I don't want to toot my own horn, but it seems like this is the exact definition of getting fucked. Like, if you looked up getting fucked in the dictionary that I'm writing as we speak, you'd probably see this battle. What is the purpose of this guy's invisibility if he's not gonna be, you know, invisible? I guess let's just chill out until my allies can do things. Atuko. Nice. Let's bring her down here, I guess. What does this do? Gave me EXP. Oh, I can attack again. Alright, I think I'm still just gonna hang out. Boop. Oh, crap. Damn. Uh-oh. Oh, crap. Well, never mind. 99. Don't give me that shit. Yes. Hey, I'm here to help. I mean, nothing. That's what I meant to say. Can she heal herself? Nope. Okay. You can get the fuck out of here then. Wait. Well, that's alright. I was gonna have her heal this guy, but I guess it's fine. This guy's gonna die anyway. Jeez. Woohoo! The guy got dead. You know what my favorite thing about living in Florida is? It's not the hurricanes, if you can believe it. It's, I'm gonna... item. Use that. It's actually the trains that run fucking from 10 p.m. to 2 in the... 3 in the morning exclusively. And you better believe they're gonna sound that ass, their horn. Whole time. Alright, let's go. Oof, the rape train don't stop. Ain't got no brakes. almost leveled off of it. Do I get for singing at me? I like where this is going. Oh, man, that really killed the mood. Alright, I will. I remember killing Mom just now. Was a trap? Well, I guess if it wasn't his best, it was... Alright. Oh god, that was a creepy way of saying that. You killed them as a dragon, clearly. I'm sorry, this town will never walk again. They steal our potatoes. Show up on your doorstep? Well, maybe I did, but I was brought there against my will. I'll interlope my foot up your ass, you cunt. He's really the mother in disguise. The statue was really the mother in disguise. Hey, that's a neato knife. I mean, sword. Thanks for the prophecy. 20 minutes into this fucking game. Aw, shit. I got a gold-plated sword. It's gonna break after like 16 hits.
Yay! Oh.
Well, that's a Deus Ex if I ever heard one. Deus Ex Dragon Form. How do I keep it safe if it's... what? Maybe repay the favor by not trying to kill her next time. All right, well, chapter 5 completed. I'm gonna call it there.